put this question here. If we have a wavelength, that would be lambda, it's equal to 1200 nanometers.